Hello, we are here today to talk to you about quagga mussels, which are cousins of zebra mussels. For every quagga mussel that are out there, they produce 1 million a year, which hatch out of eggs days later.
Do they all survive?
Only about a tenth of them survive after birth.
That's a lot of quagga mussels. How many are there in our Great Lakes?
Well, there are about 9,500 trillion quagga mussels in our Great Lakes.
Well, how long do they live?
They live about 3 to 5 years, and they are all female, and they all produce offspring.
Well, why are they so... Well, how can we stop the quagga mussel invasion?
Well, it's too late to stop the quagga mussels.
Well, why are they so bad?
They eat most of all the plankton, which is what most of our native fish species eat, making their population much lower.
We need to take action to stop quagga mussels from entering other bodies of water, so rinse off your boats carefully when leaving a body of water.